Watch them rise. The quintain is a model of a man holding a shield in one hand and an iron ball and chain in the other hand. If you think that ball looks wooden, you are mistaken. It's going to hurt lots and lots if it hits you on the back of the head. The idea is to control the horse, two reins, one hand, charging down the battlefield with your lance, hit the shield around the quintain as fast as possible. First to ride, Sir Charles. The cheeky one. Nobody cares about Sir Charles.
Yes, they do.
Fine strike, Sir Charles. The crowd goes mild. That's it. Come on. It's Sir Charles! Two fine strikes for Sir Charles. The high-pitched screaming for your homecoming hero, Sir Thomas! Yay, flying down there. Complete control of his steed. What a speed indeed. I love you, Sir Thomas. I love you. Two strikes there for Sir Thomas. Good and true and fast and speedy.
What kind of desk? The computer desk?
Oh dear, not all my jokes work. Never mind. Seconds out. Round one. Hop, fly. Watch them fly. A cross of lances. That's because you weren't clapping. Here they go. Watch them fly. Directly at each other. They missed.
Rubbish, really? Never mind.
Come on, my lord. Have him. Kill him. Death. Blood. Come on, we want it all. Yes, they missed again. Oh, how exciting. Keep on clapping. You never know what's going to happen. Come on. Oh, no. Sir Thomas, you're out. The victorious one is Sir William. Yes, more of a cheer than a cheer, I believe. Yes, and Mr. Thomas being brave and true said, well done.